Fort Solis. This is Jack Leary, senior engineer, responding to your alarm. Please come in.
Jack?
Jess, Solis is locked down.
Be careful.
Okay. Still no sign of anyone. Where could they be?
Please tell me you didn't remove your helmet.
It's not natural to wear it that long.
Why would someone remove the power supply?
Hello?
Made contact?
I think there may have been an incident here.
An incident? What kind of incident?
Something's going on here. The patient vomited blood.
I need to get out of here.
I'm on it. Airlock breach, get your helmet on.
Jack, your helmet, get over there now!
How are you holding up? Well, what the hell is going on there?
Solis, it's...
Jack? What happened?
We need to go.
Jack!
This is Jessica Appleton, Fort Minor.
We have received your incident report and have dispatched security forces to evaluate the situation.
How long before they're there?
Fort Solis.
Hello, girl.
All right. Just like in training. Primary motor on. Check flaps and rudder. Spinning up rotors.
Impressive.
Not just a pretty face.
Think of it like swimming,
but faster. And with a higher insurance premium if you smack yourself into something.
Green across the board. Looks like we're good.
All right. Door should have unlocked. Off you go.
I see a timeless land filled with dangers. Covered in sand. People suffering from the oppression of an ancient evil. I see someone with the power to liberate mankind from the gods. Surfing! What the f**k? Surfing? Surfing! Atlas Fallen, coming August the 10th.
So, your uncle, what's wrong with him?
He says a dark man is following him, watching him at all times.
No! 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 You stay back!
I saved you. And I'm here to save you again. The parasites are merely a symptom of a greater sickness in Faerun. The infected hear the voice of the Absolute and believe it to be a god.
But
the absolute is more dangerous than you can possibly conceive. It threatens all who live. It threatens the gods, the weave, the very fabric of the universe itself.
How would you feel about helping me kill some evil bastards?
Blackith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive.
I'll enjoy watching you try. In mere moments, all that you have dreaded will come to pass. When the screaming stops and your mind is gone, the rest, perhaps, is silence.
Человека в космическое пространство.
Поехали!
The Mendeleev complex is under the control of Nora, the damaged artificial intelligence.
I brought you to our cozy family nest, Sugar.
So we're isolated. No comms, no transport.
The entire complex is ours now. It's a storm of our passion, honey.
For reasons that are unclear to me, Nora has decided that you are her perfect man.
I'm mad with excitement.
Anything you want with me? What is that that you desire?
Not to worry, Major. We're all friends here.
Thank you.
I should take a shower and go to sleep. The noise from this clock gives me anxiety. I don't like it. these noises.
Breaking news. Police have discovered the grisly lair of a doctor serial killer who hid human body parts in his fridge in what is being called one of the most horrifying cases of serial murder in recent history. The killer is still at large, and residents are urged to stay indoors and lock their doors. In particular, those who reside in poorer apartment buildings are urged to be extra vigilant, as the killer's victims were often found in the shabbiest and most rundown rooms. If you detect any strange odors or notice any suspicious activity in your building, do not hesitate to contact the authorities immediately.
I'm thirsty.
Look outside.